Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play Super Meat Boy. Let's begin Chapter 5, The Rapture. At least there's no fire this time. Do this bit. Maybe I have to jump over it. Yeah, that worked. Oh my god. God damn it. Saw's in the floor now. Oh my god. It's so annoying that it takes you back to the beginning when you're that close to the end. That's the most depressing feeling ever. My skills are just degrading. Eventually I'll just start running left off the top of the building and just giving up. Come on, come on, come on! Yes, right. How did I do this bit last time? Like that, but I did it better. Sometimes you've just got to laugh at deaths on this to stop yourself from crying. Right. No! It's exactly what I did last time. Oh, the lag. Fraps is so annoying. Come on. Wow. Wow, I didn't even mean to do that. I forgot I was holding left. No! Oh. I can see it now. Every single level in this chapter is going to be like this. I'm just gonna be taking hours to finish them. Why did I do that? I should've waited. Getting too impatient. Right, this time. Got it. Right. So far, so good. How do I get past this bit, though? I've done that 3 times now. Died in, on the exact same saw blade. I just don't get how you can get past them. They're just... they're too close. You fall too slow, so... by the time you actually get to the ground, the saw blade's there and he's just hacking away at your knees. Have a look. Right. If I go when he's London. No, that won't work. Ah! I hit the wall. Come on! I can't wait to finish this game. I'll have the greatest feeling of achievement ever. Yes! How do I get past this guy? Yes! Finally! Oh god, that doesn't look good. What does it do? Push you away. How do I go? Do I have to go over it? Ah, see. That's pretty cool. I'm guessing you can't go over. Surely it'd make it too easy. Yeah, it would. Not sure how I'd get past that. So close. Why is this happening? Why do you hate me, game? Oh, there's no way I was getting past that. Right, last attempt. Let's pause the video. Alright, thanks for watching guys, tune in next time, see ya.